guys, I'm Katniss Rose, and welcome back to my channel. Today's gonna be a little different. It's hard to believe that the holidays are here, and I don't know about you, but December has flown by, and this year, the holidays are different, and they don't quite feel the same. Normally, I would have been to a couple holiday parties and done some shopping at the mall. I definitely would have been to Disneyland at least a few times, enjoying the festival of holidays. It's been a little hard finding the holiday spirit this year. But that being said, I wanted to share some thoughts with you in a letter to Disneyland. Dear Disneyland, when 2020 began, we all had no idea what was in store. Blissfully unaware, I took you for granted. Being able to go to the parks whenever I pleased was a privilege, a luxury. I wish I could tell my past self to treasure those last few trips, the sights, the sounds, the treats and the rides, what I wouldn't give to be transported back to those days. This year has truly been a struggle for everyone. We have all had to adjust to a new way of life, but on the other hand, I feel like this year has taught us to appreciate the little things. Never did I think I would be so excited for Downtown Disney to open up. Nor did I think I would spend so much time there. But it was one way for me to get a little taste of the Disney magic that I was missing. And again, I have never been so excited or blown away by walking down Buena Vista Street. It truly has been magical to be able to walk inside Disney proper again. Now I wanted to share some of my struggles this year, because I feel like it's important to show that we're not alone. I live alone and work from home, so I've spent more time at home than I ever have in my life. Pre-lockdown, I was going to Disneyland 1 to 3 times a month and planning outings with my friends on the weekends. I have come to discover that I was doing so to escape my apartment because I spent all day working in it. Since lockdown, it has been difficult. I'm a big hugger with my friends, and when this all first started, I went 30 days without a hug. That and the isolation, it left me in a lonely place. I'm still struggling to adjust to this new normal and to get into a routine, or at least a resemblance of one. It's hard to get out of our heads. While I've had my struggles, I know many who are struggling more, but as this year draws to a close, I can't help but look forward to next year. I sense a new energy coming from the new year. Now, I won't say it's going to be a wonderful year. I think that's another thing that we've learned from 2020, is to curb our expectations. But back to Disneyland. I've been daydreaming about walking around the park again, and the thought of it makes me emotional. I'm not normally an emotional person like that. In fact, one of my nicknames is the Ice Queen. But I've already teared up a few times writing this. I dream of the day I can walk through those gates again. I want to hear the music and the vehicles driving down Main Street. See the castle again and walk through it. I'll try to get on Rise of the Resistance, maybe grab a breakfast Ronto wrap and sour Sarlacc, jump on Smuggler's Run, get some cargo, then go on the Matterhorn, Indiana Jones, and the teacups, as those are my favorites. I want to ride the canoes with Duke, watch the ducklings, and try to see some of the Disney cats. Find a spot on Main Street to watch magic happens many more times. We barely had the chance to enjoy that amazing parade. I want to just walk around Disneyland again and people watch. Grab a cupcake and probably grab some cake pops for the road. In my heart, I know we'll be able to enjoy the parks again. Hopefully sooner rather than later, but of course, once things are more safe. I promise to bring you along every step of the way. I know this year hasn't been anything that we anticipated, but I'm grateful for this channel and your support. These weekly videos have been the only thing I've been able to do with regular consistency. It has made lockdown a little more bearable. Dear Disneyland, I miss you so much. Until we can experience the magic again, Katniss Rouse.